Western Illinois went to their bench. That was Jaden King, a 6'6 freshman that took the shot for the Leathernecks coming out of the timeout. Here's Rabracha again. He's just going to pull up, and he knocks it down. Nice couple of takes for Rabracha coming out of the timeout. Have struggled to score ever since our first media stoppage tonight. They have been held scoreless, so around the 4 or 5 minute mark that they've gone without actually putting up anything on the board, Pyle will change that. But an 80% foul shooter, so if he goes to the basket, that usually works out well also. And this works out well also from the right wing, a three to push North Dakota's lead back to 6. Beginning of the year, we saw him take a few threes that maybe weren't exactly his MO. Here's a three by Stewart off a screen. They're setting up Marlon Stewart. He's finding a way. As we approach the 8 minute mark of the opening half, Allen Eikens looking into the block. This is Walter taking his game from outside to in, and now the spinning fall away off the glass right over Pyle. And back to Stewart with the shot clock now at 5 seconds. Stewart looking for an opportunity, and then we'll give Walter one instead. And why not? Keenan Walter hits 6 against Denver back on Thursday from out there. This is important. Rabracha inside, double pivot, scoop. And again, a little strong, but how about that O-board from Eikens, the putback? That's a beautiful play. Deshaun Allen Eikens limited in the first half. North Dakota has a chance to put on a significant stretch. Billy Brown's got all day from the left corner, splash, and North Dakota's up 13. Another stop for North Dakota, another chance to blow things open, and here's a Walter three. Look at North Dakota put it on. 13-0 run. And we'll send it back to Brown, who's been a little quiet tonight for North Dakota out on top. They're going to go right back to Rabracha. He's got the shot and the up and under. That's the way to get to the basket with the left hand. As we roll under 12 to go. Danielson the take in, the kick to Walter. Is the three magic still there? It is. Off the left wing, Keenan Walter steps back.
That's like magic down there. Sometimes you think the ball's just going to go in and it just can't find the bottom. Sometimes you have nights like that and you just got to bounce back and keep attacking the rim.
Jones hits a straight up three. I mean, he did the things he needed to do to help his team win and had a big night on top of it all. Rabracha inside, again to the left hand, again the basket. And Rabracha's feeling it as he has an opportunity to complete a three-point play in a key sequence in the game. Brown looking back to Rabracha. Where are you going this time? Well, this time he'll stay with the right hand and you have no opportunity. A big chance in the conference to try to even things up tonight. Get to 4-4 in the league, and Stewart with a solid take to the basket on a high bank shot. Did not get the shot either. Zion Young up the floor will find Webster on the baseline, and we'll see now how the Leathernecks look for a conversion. Pyle for three, good. Lead down to 5. May have cost North Dakota the possession. Duff's had a big second half. He gets the ball here and gets stuffed. Keenan Walter over the top, knocked that out of bounds. Then the ball made contact. Clock will halt with 3 seconds. Marlon Stewart's got it. That's the ball game. North Dakota's even up in the Summit League.